What is going on, everybody? Stabs here. Welcome back to another video. Today is going to be episode number 2 of Hardcore Pistols Only. Instead of actually playing 2 TDM matches, I decided to actually hop into a domination just because I have a bigger chance of actually getting on higher score sheets and things like that. So that's why I'm playing domination, but I am still using the same exact class as I had before, the M96 or whatever. It's that guy just camping right there. Alright. That's my class right there, the MR6, the ELO, and Quick Draw, nothing else. Since I am playing hardcore, I did decide to actually put Ghost on there. I'm not really sure what I had on before, Sixth Sense, but that didn't really make much sense because, A, there isn't really mini-maps in this, so you can't really see when people are actually near you, and B, when people get UEVs, which is, like, the most important perk, or score streak in Domination. You won't actually be able to, like, they won't be able to see you on the minimap. And I just got my kill jacked. But, I don't know if that, oh god, take it easy, buddy. We're on the same team. Alright. I'm not sure what gun that guy was using, there's no kill cams in this. But, I'm not sure if that's the same as that guy I was shooting at before. But I'm just gonna try and like stay on this side of the map. I'm actually gonna try and ride this right here. I definitely hear somebody right here. All right, there's gotta be at least a couple people back here. I think they should be spawning back here. Oh wow, that guy just shot really fast. I really wish there was kill cams so you could actually see like where they're going and stuff like that. But it kind of defeats the purposes. Purpose of it. Let's ride this right here. There's definitely someone else right here. Oh my god, my own teammate. Come on, never give up. 7. What are you doing, man? Alright, we're actually losing. We gotta start hopping on flags or something. But I just saw somebody in the back over there. Oh my god. You just naded me and my teammate. Oh my god. They should at least show you some type of like indicator of where the nades are, but this dude I'm pretty sure I saw like hopping up here. I thought I died by a nade again. I was gonna get really, really annoyed. But we gotta hop on a flag if we wanna win, because we're down by like half. And I'm not really sure how this is gonna be possible without like a UAV or something. But, I guess I'm gonna just chill back here until this dude has it like halfway. Actually, sure, I'll just hop on it right now. Actually, no, I'm not. I'm gonna die. I don't know what score sheets I actually have. For sure, I have like pretty high score sheets that aren't really gonna help me in hardcore. And we actually just lost the first half 9-6. Wow. We gotta try and pick something up here. I just hear the lady screaming in the background, getting burned to hell. Halftime. And wow, my team really has to pick their stuff up right now. We gotta get some streaks going. I don't know what streaks I have. It'd be useful if I actually knew, but I don't. I'm just gonna try. I should probably try and like get in the B room. But I'm just gonna hop in here. Capture the objective. Oh my god, vision pulse, you have got to be kidding me. Can't let him get B. Enemy has Bravo. Alright, well that's bad. UAV inbound. This dude's up here. Three piece? Or three kills, not three piece. UAV spotted. I have Ghosts on. Let's not challenge that over there. I don't know if it's the same as like Black Ops 2 Ghosts where you just have to kind of keep moving. For the ghost to actually stay like active. But I think there's somebody back here. Oh, I got me UAV. What did I just call in? I don't know if I have my counter UAV. That's gonna be really, really helpful actually. And they just shot it down right away. You've got to be kidding me. What are we in? 13-8 right now. We gotta hop on something. They've had two flags this whole game. this is where it's gonna get sketchy. We're in their base now. I hear them all over the place. Should have probably ran the other way. Alright, let me hop on this. There's nobody here. But with my luck, they're all just gonna start spawning here. I knew for a fact that guy was just launching that down. If we could stop them from keeping A, we might have a chance in this game. But I'm actually gonna try and go for B. Let me check this house first. Not a soul. Shot that guy really quick. Hop on this. Alright. Hop on B, buddy. I got you. I'm just gonna launch every single bullet I had. What shrieks? I have a Wraith. And a Cerberus. Alright. I'm not gonna lie. It's pretty sweet. I'm just gonna try and hold this place on. I'm 18-8 right now. And we got a UAV going. Let's go. My Wraith is about to just start one-shotting these guys. Shot my UAV down already. They're about to shoot my Wraith down too. Hopefully that they could just start murdering them. And hopefully my Wraith... Oh my god, three piece right there if my Wraith can do something about it. Get two. I'm getting hit markings. Let's go. Get another one. Get another one. I just picked up my major stuff in this game, huh? And they definitely just shot my stuff down. Let's just push this right here. Hopefully we can cap A. Looks like they're on the other side of the map. But I think there's somebody... Nope, that's my teammate. Alright. Let's go. Teammate, capture this point, boy. Losing Bravo. So let's see. I saw you. We lost B. Oh my god. What are you... I could have sworn that the kid was on the other side. But we actually got a couple decent points in here. So if we could actually get some teammates, I could start... That guy just destroyed me. But if we could start getting some teammates that could actually start lifting up their own weight, that'd be nice too. I'm just gonna challenge this guy. Honestly, I don't even care. That guy's shot is awful. Okay. Not really sure why that guy is camping right there in the middle of the corner. Middle of the map. Absolutely no reason. Oh my god. This kid with that BRM or whatever that thing is. It's really starting to piss me off. Okay. I'm not really sure how none of those bullets landed. But, yeah, we're gonna most likely end up... Okay, that was my fault. I missed a lot of shots. That kid was not killing me again. I don't care. That was the other kid that was killing me, I'm pretty sure. Okay, yeah. I probably should have not pushed out like that while I was reloading a pistol. But I don't really have any good ideas anymore. Execute that traitor now. They should be... Yeah, they were definitely spawning back there. I'm 31-17. But I got teammates that aren't really doing too much for me right now. So if they can start picking up their own kills, I mean, that'd be awesome. Trying the best I can here, guy. And there's somebody in there. Oh my god. Alright, guys. So I guess that's episode number 2 of Hardcore Pistols. 31-17, not too bad. Pretty decent KD, almost like a 2-point, somewhere around there, a little bit less. But if I had some teammates that, you know, were a little bit more active and stuff like that, I probably would have done better. I ended up getting my streaks, which were, I'm pretty sure, UAV, Cerberus, and Wraith. Finally, I got what actually Cerberus is. I kept calling it a, I don't even know what I kept calling it, the thing from Black Ops 2. But I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, please remember to click on subscribe. If you guys want me to continue this series, let me know in the comment section below. Let's try and get at least 15 likes on this video. That's like my high, I guess. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace out.